Well, Gary, despite the late dramatics in that game, was it a match where you could take a lot of positives from?
Yeah, of course. I think overall, very, you know, in terms of the stature of the game and obviously where Chivas was in terms of their preparations a few weeks ahead of us, in everything taken into consideration, yeah, I thought we did very well and it was a very good workout for the boys, some good fitness work and sharpness work done then, and at times some very good play, so yeah, very pleasing.
You probably understand if we did make a slow start to that game, given the, like you say, we were behind Chivas in terms of preparation, but it certainly didn't look like that out there. We really raced out of the blocks.
Yeah, I think we gave a good account of ourselves. There's plenty of stuff to improve on, plenty more sharpness and fitness work to try and get into the boys, but that obviously comes along with games and, you know, these sort of games here where it was intense and the atmosphere was fantastic, obviously heightens yourself as a player to try and perform better and probably a bit sooner than you probably would have done in other pre-seasons, but no, it was great. All in all, I have to be happy with the night's work, but yeah, we have to do some improvements without doubt.
Yeah, plenty of positives, plenty of improvements, as you mentioned. And as a manager, that's exactly what you want from a pre-season game, isn't it?
Yeah, without a doubt. And ultimately, the whole aim of the game was to make sure the boys got enough minutes in them to try and boost their fitness levels and their sharpness levels. And on top of that, try and put some sort of stuff that we've been working on in training onto the pitch, and they managed to do that. But again, we have a long way to go. Just said to the players in there, you know, well done for tonight, but we have to go again. Tomorrow we'll be recovering in the morning, then training again in the afternoon, so we don't stop. And the pleasing thing for me was starting to see that togetherness and that group of, you know, that were tight, especially the second half when certain things went against us. That togetherness came to the fore, and that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted at the club, because if you get a group like that and you do all the work on top of that, then it can only be good things.
Could you see the elements of the time that we spent out here already paying off in this game?
Yeah, I think so. I think we've gotten to a stage right now where they should be at this stage of the season. And we have a long way to go. Don't get me wrong, we have a long way to go. We have to improve on many different things. But the players know that. You know, they know from the start of pre-season what was expected of them, what I've made out for them. And, you know, at the moment we're on course for where we want to be. So, but we have to be aware of any setbacks and make sure that we overcome them. But at the moment it's been exactly where I want them to be. But as I said, there's a hell of a lot more work to be done.
As you mentioned, it's a fantastic stadium here, the Miller Park, over 31,000 for the first ever football game here. The youngsters certainly didn't shy away from the atmosphere, and I thought the new faces settled in well as well.
Yeah, I feel everyone done what they had to do, and you know, some performed better than others, but that's expected in pre-season. So everyone's more or less at the same base level, but others will be a little bit sharper than other ones. So, but no, I think as a whole, the new boys, the younger lads, the lads, the senior boys, everyone, as a whole, as a group, I thought they achieved what we set out to achieve.
Yeah, there were some questionable decisions, we'll put it that way, late on in the game with two men sent off, one for each side, and the late penalty as well. Does it take anything away from the first pre-season game for us out here?
No, not really. Look, I want to win every game I'm playing in, so do the players. That's the mentality we're trying to create here. And disappointing to concede that goal at the end. Some very harsh decisions, should we say, were going on. But at this point of where we're at, I don't care about that. All I care about is what the players put in the game and what they got out of it. And obviously we'll go back, assess it, show the players, talk to them, show them the post-match review, and we'll go again tomorrow.